You know, I've adopted the attitude of the great Negro at the time, pitcher in the Negro Leagues, went on to become a great pitcher in the pros, into the Major League Baseball after Jackie Robinson. His name was Satchel Paige.
I mean, it was technically called the Negro Leagues, but maybe don't refer to the player as that? I wonder what the speech actually said. I'm kind of wondering if he read ahead and it said black or African American, because I cannot imagine that's what his speechwriter intended.